My name is Constance Philly Johnson. I'm the criminal district attorney of Victoria County. In a community, mental health impacts the criminal justice system in that many people end up in jail that shouldn't necessarily be in jail, sometimes for low-level, nonviolent criminal offenses. Very often people need treatment, and the jail, without a place like Gulf Bend, becomes the de facto mental health resource.
You can be part of Gulf Bend's impact on our community. Visit gulfbend.org to learn more.